the burner burn. Yeah, bad news talk up, don't save me. Try play, get play, don't play me. Redells get clinked up, it's 100 die. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? New bro can't link up, what you heard about? LA 2Bs, that's next up. We blow around me, that's just us.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we are, the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. It's crazy to think that not all that long ago, mixed martial arts was not regulated in New York. When that legislation came down, the UFC came strong, and we've been omnipresent ever since.
John, you kick the door in.
Yes.
If you're gonna open, if you're gonna say you're welcome in MSG, the UFC is coming. And every time we have gone there, we have brought phenomenal fight cards and some of the biggest moments in UFC history.
Now, if the Knicks could just get their act together.
Knicks will never get their act together, and I'm okay with it. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. Big, powerful punch land. Now we'll get back to range.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop that, John, stop it. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Oh, nice offering there by Tony Ferguson. We'll see if he can follow it up here, champ.
I mean, he usually does. He does not let guys off the hook. Tony Ferguson is a guy that has a killer's mindset. When he gets you hurt, he's looking to finish. Big punch land over the top. How's he gonna follow this one? Oh, big elbows.
Oh, nice jab to the head by Ferguson. Unable to connect with the right hand there. Just hard to know what's coming from Tony Ferguson. Hard to know which leg he's gonna lead with. Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job to raise the guard there.
It's the relaxation that allows him to see things coming and block most of the strikes that are coming at him. Nice punch here.
Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else.
So the numbers continue to pile up. 30 total strikes. And now landed for Tony Ferguson. Single collar tie now.
Oh, oh, big. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Absorbing those strikes quite well. Oh, straight right. Big knee to the body.
Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
Oh, a little single collar tie there. Gets tagged again on the inside. Just over 2 minutes, round one. Tried to go to the body, but unable to connect. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Both fighters throwing heat now. Ooh, big knee. Now goes to the ankle pick now to get him down, DC. We'll see how he chooses to proceed from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Nice. Oh, big elbow.
Ferguson gets touched by that kick there. Really a Terminator quality, though, to Tony Ferguson. He eats these shots and just keeps moving forward. Swing and a miss by Ferguson. He can truly do it all.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow. Nice kick. These guys are going at it.
Under a minute now to go in the round. All right, so there he goes, continuing to land that jab. When they put this high...
Oh! Liver kick!
That kick there.
And a nice jab there, champ.
The jab was a lost art in mixed martial arts. Guys have found it, and they are fighting behind it real well.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, and he caught the kick.
Nice strike.
Whiffs on the elbow. Ooh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel. Allows him to get right back up.
He did a great job securing that angle pin, but did not react to secure top position.
All right, so just like that, back to a standing position. We will see who has the advantage.
Okay. You knew it was going to be blood.
All right, so there's the horn signifying the end of the round. We had a knockdown there, but not a knockout.
No, it wasn't a knockout, but you can't take those shots. That big punch landed, and it sat him down. If he gets hit with another one of those, it might be good night, Irene.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready? Let's go,
guys,
fight.
Round two.
Big punch lands through the middle. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very accurate. Yes, that he hurt him in the last round. Same exact one. Look at him lift his hip into that kick.
Already closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. Oh, the master of the transition. Nice scramble.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down. Nice punch land over the top.
Circling towards the left now. Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand.
Right hand punch from the clinch.
That dirty boxing continues to be a weapon for him tonight. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. I mean, if you're gonna sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your food, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the hook behind the right hand. Jab, right hand, hook, that's two pieces of chicken and a biscuit. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
I love watching this guy move on the ground. Another nice transition there.
Such a high-level grappler. You don't see that very often.
Oh, big left hook there. Spinning back fist. Spinning back fist is there. Well, it's not due to a lack of effort. He continues to throw, but this is like double-A striking. This is not high-level.
Yeah, you can't be missing. It takes so much energy to just throw a strike, but to be whiffing like this, it only exhausts you because every moment he's trying to throw to knock his opponent out, you're just catching air. It doesn't feel good. It's also embarrassing.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his hook.
He's hurt bad, John. He's got a pressure. He's got to go take that finish down.
Significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Over and over, he's landing big body kicks.
Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall a time in the past that his boxing looked this sharp.
He's never looked this good. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. Hurt. Going at it now.
And you hear the crowd react every time they come together to because they understand the power that these guys are striking with.
Ferguson gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Nice defense there. Huge block. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up.
Can't take many of those. You better check.
Throwing that jab, no good. Oh, what a shot to the body. His opponent left in.
Trying to keep up the poker face, but he's hurt very, very bad. He's hurt bad.
Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you got to intelligently defend when the referee's going to stop.
See him now starting to gain confidence in the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes. It's starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
Somehow stays in the fight. All right, right into side control. Upper body strength figures to be put to good use here.
Yes, absolutely. And you got to look for his opponent to turn back into him. He should chase guillotine. But the opponent turns to the opposite side. He can take his back, throw his hooks in, try to choke, or flatten them out and just go for the finish. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body.
Whoa! What a round. Right, the round is over. Gut check time for him now. You see the cut on his cheek has gotten really, really bad. And even though it's not affecting his vision, if it gets any worse, the doctor will be caught. Third round underway. Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement. Complete performance out of this fighter here tonight.
Oh, nice elbow. Punch over the top.
Goes upstairs for an elbow. Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight,
DC. Oh! Didn't like that left hand.
He's got him here. Straight right hand now, just misses.
An uppercut in.
Ferguson's head kick is blocked. No damage there. Oh, and there he goes again, working off that beautiful jab. He continues to keep his opponent at distance.
I mean, keeps him at distance.
Ooh, that is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fights. When you're in the clinch, you can pull down on the head and land these beautiful punches to the head.
Nice punch. Another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. Inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 19 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Vicente, the Silent Assassin, Lupin.
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the...
So you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it-